Okay guys, I'm kind of winging it here. I got it on really low settings. And you gotta be careful because you run out of, oh shit. Get out of that, come on. Oh, looks like I got stuck. There we go. Get up the stairs. You got your little green bar that has, like, you get tired, right? Watch. So I go over to run around in here for a bit. I'm gonna kill that guy. Where'd he go? You not coming up? Oh, there it is. I've got my health bar to get rid of. There we go. You get 20 XP each time, so you can level your guy at will. Run around him. Be careful where I'm running, I guess. Where am I going here? More stairs and more of these zombies. Okay. Gotta get down there. No, they're all coming out from here. Maybe I gotta go around here. No. I guess you can just jump down and take some damage, eh? There we go. Nope, maybe not. Hello, you. Okay. I don't have much health, so I gotta find a way to get health. I put the healing potion somewhere in this. It's a big castle. Full tab to view controls. Inventory. Let's have one of these. Three. Okay, so hold tab. Is there a use item? Ah, R. There we go. So there you go. You even got healing in the game. You following me? Yeah, they are. Uh-oh. Let's see what's up here. Okay. I'm gonna play with the character customization. Alright. See? Face shape. Colors. Skin color. Real dark. Alright. And you got the eye shapes. Everything else. Good little start. Let's see what my inventory is there. Some dots. We're using what here right now? Looks like this weapon. That's armor. Okay, that's, so you got your armor over there, you got weapons and things over here. What's this? I have no idea. Okay, so out of that. Coming. So there is a boss fight up here and there's all kinds of different things. And there's a lot of things I'm gonna do with this. Like right in here, I'll have a whole bunch of other things in here, and I'm gonna change these from being like zombies with swords to like other things, right? Maybe troops or something else. I'm also going to add some ranged stuff in here so I can add a little bit of mix of technology and maybe science and stuff. So it'll be sort of a cross between different stuff. Woo! Woo! Ah, block, 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 swing, swing, block. Alright. So we're in here. What's this like? It's hooked up into the wall. Go beat somebody up here. Run. Got him. Oh, you can even interact with it. Yes, I'm up to 400 and something. Okay, so how do I do that in the inventory of this R? There we go. Got one healing potion left. That's a good little example there.